Who among the following was not a member of the Constituent Assembly established in July 1946? A. K. M. Munsi, B. J. B. Kripalani, C. Mahatma Gandhi, D. Vallabh Bhai Patel. The answer is C. An idea for a Constituent Assembly of India was proposed in 1934 by M. N. Roy, a pioneer of communist movement in India and an advocate of radical democracy.